कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड। टुडे वी विल स्टडी केमिकल रिएक्शंस ऑफ कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड, दैट मींस दिस कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड रिएक्ट विद डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रिएजेंट टू फॉर्मेशन ऑफ करस्पोंडिंग प्रोडक्ट्स। नाउ इन दिस केमिकल रिएक्शंस ऑफ कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड हियर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एसिड क्लोराइड्स, एसिड अनहाइड्राइड्स, अमाइड्स, और इन दिस केमिकल रिएक्शन ऑफ कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड हियर वन रिएक्शन इट इज स्टडी, दैट मीन्स डीकार्बोक्सिलेशन एंड रिडक्शन रिएक्शन ऑफ कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड। नाउ वी सी फर्स्ट फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एसिड क्लोराइड बाय यूजिंग कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड। वी नो दैट फंक्शनल ग्रुप ऑफ दिस कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड इज आर सी ओ सी एल, दैट मीन्स दिस कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड इट इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू आर सी ओ सी एल एसिड क्लोराइड बाय यूजिंग डिफरेंट रिएजेंट लाइक दैट PCl3, PCl5 एंड SOCl2। दिस इज ए थ्री रिएजेंट इट इज यूज टू प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एसिड क्लोराइड फ्रॉम करस्पोंडिंग कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड। वी सी जनरल रिएक्शन ऑफ दिस एग्जांपल RCOOH, दिस इज ए एसिड रिएक्ट विद दिस PCl5 और PCl5 और SOCl2। हियर फॉर्मेशन ऑफ RCOCl, that means this hydroxy group in acid it is replaced by Cl group, and this Cl group it is prepared by using these three reagents. We see first this acid react with phosphorus trichloride. Now we need three molecule of acid react with phosphorus trichloride. Here formation of three molecule of RCOCl plus H3PO3 form as a byproduct. In this reaction, this acid, this hydroxy group attached to carbonic carbon, it is replaced by chlorine atom. We take example of this reaction. Suppose we take CH3COOH. It is an acidic acid. This acetic acid react with phosphorus trichloride in heating. Here formation of three molecule of CH3COCl plus H3PO3. Here formation of acetic chloride. Here formation of byproduct H3PO3. It is also written as POH5. Now we see this acid react with phosphorus pentachloride. We write here CH3COOH. This acidic acid react with phosphorus pentachloride. Here formation of CH3COCl plus here form byproduct phosphorus oxychloride plus evolution of HCl. Here also this hydroxy group in acid is replaced by chlorine, but by using phosphorus pentachloride. In this two reaction, here using phosphorus trichloride, here using phosphorus pentachloride, and here formation of different byproducts. That means by using phosphorus trichloride, formation of H3PO4. By using phosphorus pentachloride, here formation of phosphorus oxychloride plus HCl. Now we see third reaction. This acid react with thionyl chloride. We write here CH3COOH. This acetic acid react with thionyl chloride. Here formation of CH3COCl plus evolution of SO2 gas and evolution of HCl gas. In this reaction, this thionyl chloride, that is SOCl2, react with acetic acid. Here formation of acetyl chloride plus in this reaction evolution of SO2 and HCl gases. That means this reaction it is used to maximum extent, or this reaction is preferred to formation of this acetyl chloride than phosphorus trichloride and phosphorus. acid react with ammonia. Who is the example of this reaction? This RCOOH. It is a carboxylic acid. This carboxylic acid react with ammonia. Here first formation of ammonium carboxylate salt, that is RCOO. Here minus, here 4 plus. It is a ammonium carboxylate salt. This ammonia reacts with acid. Here formation of ammonium carboxylate salt, that is RCOO. Here minus, NH4 plus. This ammonia, nitrogen air into oxygen. Here formation of O, here minus H4, and this ammonium carboxylate salt strongly heated at higher temperature to formation of corresponding amines. Who write here? Heating. Here formation of RCO NH2 plus removal of water molecule. That means this formation of amines after decomposition of this ammonium carboxylate salt, means this ammonium carboxylate break to formation of RCOOH2 plus water molecule. We see example of this reaction. We take here CH3COOH. It is an acetic acid. This acetic acid react with ammonia. Here first formation of ammonium carboxylate salt, that is here formation of CH3